friends forever.
Yeah.
How about you leave the popsicle with me, so you can go have your little fight with Terra? You can't be too happy about him deep-sixing your master.
Who are you?
You think you two have got some grand role to play? As if. You're only here so that when I finish you off, Terra will succumb to the darkness. So, who wants to go first?
Shut up!
Oh, so this kiddo thinks he's a full-fledged Keyblade wielder. He's got the angry look down.
Go ahead if you want to waste your time. Keep trying to drive us apart with your mind games. It'll never work. You, he's stronger!
Aqua!
I keep forgetting don't mess with Keyblade wielders. But you know what? That just means I made the right choice. Well, he wanted me to buy time. I'd say he got it.
What? Ben!
Aqua! ya. Gotcha.
See ya.
Too slow. You've done it, Ventus. Now that my body is about to perish, you and I will have to join together. The Keyblade will be forged!
The inverse come from you?
It happened when you and I were split into two. The negativity took shape as these monsters. They are what I feel. A horde of fledgling emotions under my control. I released them in all the worlds I could, hoping to lure you away from home and isolate you from your master. We needed to make you stronger. The Unversed were the perfect opponents. And better yet, no matter how many times you defeat them, their negativity flows right back into me. You never stood a chance against us, Ventus. Our union was not finished. The Keyblade shouldn't stay broken like this. Join me now. We can complete the Keyblade!
I've got a better idea. How about I destroy you both?
The Keyblade is made of your heart too. If you destroy it, your heart will vanish forever.
Whatever it takes. Anything to save Terra and Aqua.
It's always about your friends, isn't it?
At least I have some. I've become a part of their heart, just as they become a part of mine. My friends are my power, and I'm theirs!
Time's over.
Light!
Darkness wing!
Bring it! Come on! Bring it!
You're an empty husk. There's no
escape!
Darkness, wait! this place? I've been here. So warm. I remember now. This is your heart.